Hello and welcome. I want to show you what's coming up for Hitman 3's Season of Sloth. So sit back and chill out. Let me take you through the new season. My name is Clemens and welcome to the Season of Sloth.
The third act of the Seven Deadly Sins is here and challenges you to slow down and plan your moves or feel the pain in Dartmoor, which has been reworked to fit the theme. It's messy, dirty, and introduces the Vitality Meter. Every step and certain actions deplete the meter. When it reaches zero, only death awaits. The Load of Ace suit, Slapdash SMG, and Goldbrick Sedative Proximity Mine are the synth-themed items that can be unlocked by playing through the new escalation, the Sloth Depletion. Up for a slow challenge? Play the Sloth Depletion today.
That's the DLC for this season, but there's even more Sloth-inspired content coming your way. Here's all the free content coming for Hitman 3 owners in the Season of Sloth.
Let's go!
Hitman 3 lose a target, the liability. Meet Charence Chesterfield, the world's laziest building inspector. He doesn't care if there are cracks in the ceiling or endangerments to the building, as long as he can give you a quick, firm handshake and move on. He's on his way to Club Hell in Berlin. Make sure this lazy man does his last inspection. New season, new featured contracts. The first batch for the Season of Sloth have been created by Outside Extra. Mike, Jane, and Andy will be creating Sloth-themed contracts in Dartmoor. Boot up Hitman 3 later in June and find out how they interpret the theme. For every 10 featured contracts you complete, a new unlock awaits. The Season of Sloth brings a new version of the ICA-19 for completing 40 featured contracts. Introducing the ICA-19 FA Stealth Ducky Edition. Duck and load. Free Sapienza. Sapienza is the next location in our free rotation. All Hitman 3 owners, including free starter pack players, are invited to enjoy the summer in this beautiful Italian coastal town. You can grab an ice cream in the local gelato store, explore the mansion, or just roam the streets. Sapienza, in all its glory, is yours for 10 days. Enjoy. The Sapienza lose a target, the twin. Two twin brothers, only one of them is your target. The two twin brothers arrive in Sapienza for 10 days. One brother is your client, the other is your target. So you need to be careful and take out the right twin. Take out the wrong twin and you'll fail the mission. Check the briefing for clues on how to tell them apart. Good luck. Feature contracts by the Hitman community. Feature contracts are back in the hands of the community once again, and it's time to get creative. Got a great idea for a contract? We'll be taking submissions later this month, so stay tuned. This is your chance to shine. Feature contracts by Froat7's Speedrun community. Is it the bird? Is it the plane? No, it's the Speedrun community! Speed is their middle name, so they're the perfect fit for the theme Sloth-ish. They know the theme, but exactly how would they create Sloth-inspired contracts, we'll have to find out. One thing is guaranteed, though. They'll be fast.
The Season of Sloth has started and invites you to chill out and go with the flow. Now relax, and I'll see you next season. Take care.
See ya.